heard you fly when I'm winning.
That's it.
My little shorty saw me with a woman.
Don't trip,
hey. Knocks me out, feel like you the bot, yeah. All my diamonds gloss, all my diamonds, yeah, they glossy. Stop talking, pull up my...
Boy Willie Leo, what's good? You know what I mean? We got another reaction with
J-Phil, it's true.
On me to Matt Ox, y'all, featuring Chief Keef. Bang, bang. Oh, blah. You know what I mean? With Matt Ox, y'all, one of the youngest kids in the rap game doing his thing, y'all, with the fidget spinners, you know what I mean? No guns, no drugs, nothing like that. Just getting lit.
Okay. Never heard of him?
Never heard of Matt Ox? Mm-mm. Fire. We got a fidget spinners killing
it. Okay.
make sure y'all subscribe, hit the thumbs up, all that. It is. Who made this beat? Jetlag? Or is it something called Jetlag?
Walk through with them knots, me out, feel like you the boss.
Hey.
All my diamonds gloss, all my diamonds, yeah, they gloss.
Hey.
Stop talking, hey. Pull up, I make you want that.
Bad.
I came from the block where you cannot even cross, yeah.
All the kids would definitely love Mad Ox. You know what I mean? I can see all the kids definitely singing along with y'all. Y'all can relate more to what Mad Ox be saying besides, you know what I mean? Of course, like, not the money shit, but how he says it in the words he uses, you know what I mean? A lot more than some of the rappers that we might listen to.
But, very interesting. I wasn't expecting him to look like that, but...
Mm-hmm. Oh, my kid.
Can't judge a book by its cover.
Mm-hmm. He looks more like an emo rapper right now, but...
Yeah, he kind of reminded me of, like, a little Zanny or something like that. With his hair just being matted and all over the place. And the way that he's speaking, he's just like, okay, you're really trying to finish your sentences for your words.
He's more like rapping, like, you know what I mean, with a Chief Keef. Flow,
yeah,
you know,
definitely,
mean?
For sure. You I
did.
Like the beat too.
I said fire.
I ain't never been no Santa Claus, yeah.
Nope.
They mad, cause I'm getting back. I ain't even sleep, yeah, I still got
your leg. Hey.
I ain't leave the streets, yeah, I'm still in Philly. Eating for less with my whole gang. That's it.
He said, I'm still in Philly. Eating Philly.
With this whole gang.
Hey, y'all, me, one of the hottest rappers coming out of Philly, y'all. Little Mad Ox. You dig? I don't know how old he is, y'all. I think he's like 12. He's pretty young.
Okay.
On me, but... Yeah, he making videos, y'all. Dropping songs, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And he's pretty fire.
Yeah, definitely.
It's time to get rich. It's time to get lit. That's it. Mad as a kid. The head to go flip. That's it. How you drown while I'm drunk. That's it.
Someone really told him that. Someone tried to tell him that line. I don't think he wrote that one, y'all.
He
said, my shorty saw me with a, with a woman, don't trip. I don't think he wrote that one. Somebody probably helped him with that one. I don't think he's gone through all them problems yet. I don't know.
I'll just say kids nowadays.
Yeah, he could be lying. Telling him that he's a girlfriend. They're going on tour, like.
Yeah. They ate my man.
Like, you let her touch me off. They just been there.
What the? My diet. They gonna keep on jumping. I came from the block where you cannot even cross yet.
Chief Keef came in with a different sound, too.
Yeah, that wordplay is pretty dope on this song.
But it's fire, yeah. He's definitely thrown in some some little bars in there.
Definitely.
You know what I mean? But he definitely came in with a different voice, you know. He didn't want to come in too hard because he didn't want to song with Mad Ox.
Yeah, of course. You know what I mean? Kind of show to everybody.
Yeah.
get some other fans that he doesn't have already. It's like kind of what Boosie was saying in the Vlad, you know.
Yeah, switch it up with certain fans type shit, you know what I mean?
To gain the fans.
She keep doing the right thing, y'all. He's been doing it.
I pull up like a bird cuckoo. He's all that shit. I fucking love. Stop talking before we pull up smoking. The security, they can feel this hushing. It's the dark game. Well, don't be a target. I be flexing. She wanna meet a spark team.
She walk through with the knots. Yeah, I feel like Cheddar Bob. Yeah. All my diamonds gloss. All my diamonds, yeah, they gloss. Yeah. Stop talking. Pull up, I make you want that. Where you cannot even cross, yeah. I ain't never had no Santa Claus, yeah. They mad, cause I'm getting bags. I ain't even sleep, yeah. I still got jet lag.
Sorry, babe. I just wanted to point out the...
I'm fucking with you.
The lighting. I was looking at the lighting. I felt like every time they had either Matt Ox or Chief Keef in the camera, everybody else's face was kind of like not really focused on. Yeah. It was a little dark where they were, but like the lighting, even though it was like blue, purple, things like that, it was still like.
Yeah, the visual was definitely fire.
Definitely fire.
Y'all definitely like the airplane scene too.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Shit was lit. For sure. You gotta do something different. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because you can't be having to get into that no more. It's not the vibe.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He Chief Keef went from rapping like he was to rapping on a song with a 12-year-old white kid from Philadelphia.
Yeah.
That's actually fire.
I don't even think I heard a cuss word, to be honest.
I mean, he's lit, though.
Yeah, for sure. I like the concept behind, you know, Jetlag. Like, I've been traveling so much. I've been on tour. I've been doing these big things.
I still got jet lag.
Yeah.
That's fire. Matt Ox, y'all, featuring Chief Keef, y'all.
I'm fucking with him. My first time here.
On me. It's your boy, Willity, and we got...
Dayville. Ciao.